Come on, Nick Lester. If I didn't see it with my own eyes.